Let your arms hang relaxed at your sides. Twist your body left and right. Allow the arms to swing freely where they will. Stop the body motion and allow the arms to continue their free, uncontrolled swing until they come to a stop of their own accord. Move the hands outward in a straight line. Keep the hands pointing toward each other throughout the motion. Keep the fingers pointing outward until the wrists cross in front of the body. Flip the hands into their original position and continue the exercise. Do not shrug shoulders. Keep the elbows at the side of the body, but not resting against the front of the rib cage. Let the arms hang full length at the sides. Raise the arms in a straight line to eyebrow level. At the top of the line, flip the hands upward. Gradually, the arms will acquire the feel of the vertical plane motion, non-circular in character. Wrist flexibility will also have begun its development. Let the left arm hang loosely downward from the shoulder, completely relaxed. Begin time beating with the right hand. Bring the left hand up in a fist gesture and then drop it back immediately. See that the rhythm of the right hand is not upset by the left hand motion. The left hand returns to complete relaxation each time. Bring the left hand into play and actually direct a cue toward this or that group of musicians. Visualize your performers as you cue. Bring the left hand into play in time to make a preparatory gesture in rhythm before the cue. Practice the cueing gestures from the full length relaxation position and also from the belt position of the left hand. Prepare and make the cue with the right hand only. Let the palm of the hand face upward on the crescendo gesture, as if actually carrying the sound up. At the peak of the upward motion, the hand is turned to face the performers and comes back down to the starting point at the side. Watch that the left hand moves smoothly and does not reflect the rhythmic motion of the right hand. When this exercise becomes smooth and easy, vary the size of the right hand time-beating gestures. Let the legato arm depend upon habit. Look at the staccato arm to see that it stands still while the legato arm completes its motion. Both arms should start at the same instant. Arms tight at sides down to the wrists. Arms do not move. Flip hands forward and backward rapidly in the wrist joint. Keep the wrists relaxed. Swing arms freely from elbows only. Relax arm fully and swing from the shoulders, even to the complete circle, up and around. Let the legato hand depend upon habit. Look at the staccato hand to see that it stands still while the legato hand completes its motion. Both hands start at the same instant. Begin with a 1/4-inch square. Maintain the balanced pattern throughout. Then 1/2-inch. 1-inch. 2 inches. 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10, 12, 15, 18, 21, 24. Twenty-one, eighteen, fifteen, twelve, ten, nine, eight, seven, six, five, four, three. 2, 1, 1/2, 1/4. Imitate each of the expressive gestures demonstrated in this example.